Hey guys, back again with another video. We're going to continue where we left off with Witcher 3. Appreciate you guys for watching the video. But guys, that video was something, guys. You know, your boy wasn't talking that loud neither. Yeah, I know. We got a chance to hang out with Siri, Yennifer, and stuff like that. But find out that Geralt was daydreaming about it. And that wasn't really real. He was just dreaming about it. So, but the dream is real, okay? The dream is real. He does have a kid. He is dating Yennefer. I believe so. That's why they got the kid. But from the dream that they woke up from, Geralt is somewhere, you know, somewhere in Novigrad. And his daughter and I believe girlfriend, I'm not wife, I mean, is disappeared, gone off the planet of the earth. But the thing is, he's trying to find where she is, and yeah, we didn't find that out yet, but we're gonna find that out. But guys, I really appreciate y'all for liking the video. And stuff like that. So guys, without a further ado, let's get started.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Okay, so we just made it to, I don't know, did I say it right? Novigrad? I think so. I'm not for sure. Guys, I did play this game before, but I played it, like, back in, like, the time period of when this game, you know, was out. Alright, guys, we're gonna go this way. Where's the door? Is that the door?
Done drinking.
Hey, Bo, you know what, man?
Then fuck off.
Bo, you don't talk to me. Bo, did you just spit at me, man? That's very disrespectful. I'll show you a lesson.
Someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Right.
I could fuck you up by myself.
Oh, really, bro? Oh, really? Hey, bro, I want you to put that to a test, big boy. I want you to put that to a test. You got a lot of tattoos, my boy. That don't mean nothing, bro. Your tattoos mean squat. Punk. Punk. Punk, you running away. That's what I'm talking about. How you running away, you punk? That's what I'm talking about. How you gonna talk all that stuff and you gonna run away? You punk. You gonna talk all that stuff. Ain't gonna back that up. What the heck? Okay. Alright. Alright, let's go. Alright, man. See, you know what, guys? You know, he likes to talk the talk, but he can't walk the walk. Yeah, hold on. Roach. Oh, Roach. Oh, gosh. Ugh. This is a bad start to the video. Where's the one this way? Actually, how did he get off the horse? Yeah, there we go. Hopefully the horse finds its way. I mean, guys, like, that really irritates me. Like, how are you gonna talk all that stuff? See, I hate when people do that, though. Like, that's my pet peeve. Like, how you gonna talk that stuff, but when it comes to actual combat, you scared? See, guys, I ain't scared of nobody, okay? Alright? If you gonna really talk that talk, though, you gotta learn how to back it up. I can talk the stuff, and I can back it up, guys. You know, that's what you have to learn how to do. Or you have to teach your own self that. Okay, let's run. There's no way I don't walk like this. Alright, we're going this way. Come on, Garrett.
Kings do the fighting.
I believe we're almost there. You're almost there. You always want to look at the map so you know where we're going. Yeah. Back. Get back! You wanna fight? You wanna fight? I ain't scared. Come here. I ain't scared. Come here. Are you scared? Come here. I need your stuff, though. Yeah, I need your stuff, though. Thank you for playing. Wait. Ah, oh, that comes in handy. Okay. Let's keep on going. Yeah, guys, I walked all the way over here. I didn't have to do that. Bro, you don't have to... Bro, look. Check this out. You don't have to be mean about it. I don't know why you're... Bro, I don't know why you're being mean about it. We're some civil human beings. Okay? You don't have to be mean about it. Okay? You're being so mean right now. Yeah, let's go up here. Let's go talk to him.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
Yeah.
Look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away.
Yeah.
The Witcher.
Come on now.
The Witcher?
Yeah.
Captain Peter Sugwill-Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Well, I really appreciate it.
You black ones aren't so scary after all.
Yeah.
You can be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
Alright, bro, do you want to throw hands too? Bro, do you want to throw hands too? Like, people with their attitudes. Hey, when people have attitudes. Alright, let's go this way. I swear, is he... He's still down here.
We have much work to do. Quite a
lot. Let's go. Where's my horse? Oh, it's all good. So I'll go this way. Wait, what is that on the map? Hold on. I'm finna die too. Okay. What's the map? I'm not going in a circle, hold on. No, I'm nowhere near there. That's why. You know, maybe it's the gate up here. Tripping.
Stop.
Heard it to
fly into you? Stop! Wish to enlist, Norway? Oh, there
we go. If Gordon
be a spreader, this way,
that's what you call that.
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier.
You will give 30, and that will do.
Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
Mm-hmm. I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Mm-hmm. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgar. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennifer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
What?
Haven't thrown me out yet.
Bro, now come on now.
So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. Then I shall see what I can do.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start.
Griffin.
Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. Mm. I sent a patrol there. 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on.
You can
recognize them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. Mm. What do you require?
I'll need bait, a specific herb, buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this, but I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm.
Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Okay.
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Should I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Alright, we're taking the first approach. So long.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Yeah, we're taking this that approach. Yep, we're taking that approach. Alright, so let's see something here. Requests. Ask. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Before I leave, look at this.
Out of my way.
Okay. I was just making sure. Okay, alright. Those things are something, guys. We're gonna take down the bird, but I gotta get there. There's a lot of walking back and forth, but it's okay. Are you serious, yo? They beat my ass. That's what happened, guys. Got my ass whooped. Hold on, guys, I can't even get there. Like, seriously. Oh, I see. Are you freaking kidding me? I can't leave for squat. They won't let me leave, guys. I'm trying to get to the part where we kill the bird, but I wonder how to call a roach. All right, guys. Like, this is crazy.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennifer. She deluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Bro, what in the world? Where is Roach? I can't even get there. They won't even let me get there. Come here, Roach. There we go. Alright. Did that the whole entire time.
Take it easy. Anyone home? Must be around him. Roach. Take it easy.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red, blue. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
in large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking... A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
Dang.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait. Just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Oh, no, get off.
Trail's fresh. His love just left home. You, Ms. Love.
Shh. Hear that?
What, bro?
Wolves. No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
I'm hunting bigger game. Enough guardians the griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Yeah.
If you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure, Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now.
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow.
Oh, it's the up bar.
Kick him passive, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt.
guns stuck to their spines, covered in scabies, but they just won't die because they're clever. More so than foxes.
Well, I'm right behind you.
Something fierce. Dieter, you know him. We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. That was before. Well, a long time ago. Sorry, hope you weren't close.
No,
not at all. So, can you show me where you found enough guardians? Griffin, know anything about it? Not much. Not my kind of game. You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care. I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Come on.
Sorry, guys, that's taken me a long time. I'm gonna beat this entire thing. Whoa.
Move it. Was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
Okay.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either. Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Okay.
Thank you.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months' worth. Female. Larvae in her wombs have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male.
Mm-hmm.
Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. Royal griffin. Deep cuts over the whole body. Didn't defend herself. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir.
Dang.
Any shortcuts?
Let's go!
This has been a long part.
Smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same.
Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse. Got the buckthorn? Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent. More like stench. City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss, standard smells of the countryside. Remember Trinigor? Hunting that zoogle in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already. Other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Okay. Now my horse comes.
Stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's do it.
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
Okay.
So tell me. Once we find Yennifer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I got a care more.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's across the Pontal in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Care More. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes, no. We need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering. Think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
It's close. Let's go give it a warm welcome. Wait. spent in a card game while you ran around might come in handy.
A witch with a crossbow. You're breaking with tradition.
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Not bad.
Though you could stand to improve some things.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a witcher, unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the griffin's head to the black ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Okay.
Take it easy.
Guys, we might have to stop right here.
Thank you.
Stop! What the hell is this?
Why?
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, by the gods, no!
What?
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time. Under my nose. Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the griffin. Tit for tat.
Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Thank you. Alright guys, we are gonna stop right here. If you like the video, smash the like button, and I'll see you with some more Witcher 3. Until then guys, peace out.